Hey guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Marky. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys this absolutely amazing Minecraft mod that actually adds the King Kong, aka the Cold Dimension, into your Minecraft. And if you guys actually want to go ahead and head to the King Kong Dimension for yourself, the name of the mod is the Up Dimension mod. Also download another absolutely amazing Minecraft mod that's actually going to allow me to turn myself into the one, the only King Kong, and it's also going to allow me to spawn King Kong so I can kick his butt. That's right, guys, and if you guys want to go ahead and spawn King Kong and turn into King Kong, the name of that mod is the Godzilla mod. But everything you're going to need to head to the King Kong dimension is inside this one beautiful, glorious chest right here, guys. So what you're going to need first, you're going to need the coal igniter. And how you actually make the coal igniter is you need one piece of flint, you need two pieces of coal, and three sticks to make the coal igniter. You're also going to need 10 full blocks of coal. And if you guys are actually wondering how you make blocks of coal, you actually need 8 pieces of coal to make a block of coal. You're also going to need 4 blocks of salt sand, guys. And if you guys are wondering how you get blocks of salt sand, you actually have to head to the nether to get salt sand, guys. But now it's on to the interesting stuff, the amazing stuff, the King Kong stuff. So starting off first, guys, we have the King Kong spawn eggs. We also have the King Kong suit that's actually going to allow us to transform ourselves into King Kong. We also have the G-Sud, which does 2,500 attack damage, which when compared to the Diamond Sud, it don't even really compare, guys, because it is, like, way better. We also have the Lever Sud, which actually does 450 attack damage and looks really freaking awesome, guys. We also have some golden apples in case anything goes wrong. We also have some snowballs in case he wants to have a snowball fight. We also have some iron golems to see if they will be able to defeat King Kong. We also have a super pig and two beautiful, lovely villagers, guys. But now it's time to turn into the one, the only, the giant King Kong. And when you actually put this suit on, guys, you actually get some superpowers, guys. So you're actually able to jump higher, I believe, and I believe you're also able to walk a little quicker. I believe you are able to walk a little quicker and jump a little higher, so that is pretty freaking amazing, guys. But let's go ahead and make this frame. Now, when you're making the frame, you want to put your two salt sand on each side, then put your two coal blocks in the middle, then just build up three coal blocks, finish off with one sand block. Then you just want to repeat these same steps on the other side, but if you want to, you can just put your two coal blocks over the middle like that, guys, and then finish it with a salt sand. And now all you gotta do is light this amazing frame. But before we head into the dimension, guys, let's go ahead and get into our mystery chest. And in our mystery chest, we have TNT. That's right, guys, we're gonna be putting TNT to the test against King Kong. I also have some lava and I have some water just to burn his butt. And then if he cries like a little baby, I might have to cool it down with some water, guys. I also have some cookies and milk just in case me and King Kong get hungry. But now it's time to head to the King Kong dimension. And whoa, guys, I about jumped over the frame there for a minute, guys. But let's go ahead and spawn our army of iron golems, because this place looks really freaking scary, guys. I have to pull out my G-Sud because I'm not sure if any of these guys are going to try to come at me and try to fight me or not, guys. They might try to come at me, fight me, and take my snowball. So I got to watch out, guys. I got to watch out. That's why I got to spawn my army of iron golems to take on the one King Kong. That's right, guys. We're going to be having all these iron golems take on the one King Kong. Hopefully, if any of those bad guys try to come at me over there, they'll also take on them as well, guys. But look at this super pig. He's so freaking super, guys. He's probably going to take out King Kong by himself. But look at these two villagers. They're in love with each other, guys. They plan on having babies. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not if this iron golem has anything to say, guys. They're not going to be getting busy. But let's go ahead. Let's go ahead. And let's put down the TNT, guys. That's right. We got to put down all this TNT because we have to blow up King Kong. Hopefully when I light this TNT, King Kong just like goes flying way up into the sky or something, guys. Hopefully he does fly way up into the sky out of this dimension. He flies clean to my house Then he smashes it. But I don't know if that's going to happen, guys. Let's go ahead and try light it and see if it blows him away to my house. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. It just blew up his foot a little bit. He didn't even die. He didn't even die. Take them snowballs. Take them snowballs right to the head. But I have to say, guys, he is freaking huge. He's like huge, guys. Look how big he is. And he's dancing around because he don't like lava. But boom, we took him out with one hit. One hit with the G-Surd actually took him out, guys. Let's go ahead and see how much hits it actually takes with this Surd. I would imagine if you're trying to hit him with just a regular Diamond Surd, you'd probably be here all day, guys. But with these two Surds, you should be able to take him out relatively easy, guys. And boom, there he goes. There he goes. Let's go ahead and probably take out the other one, guys, if I can find him. Right now, I'm on freaking fire. I need that water right now, guys. That's what I need is that water. But let's go ahead and try to take him out. And it's so awkward hitting him, guys, because you actually have to hit him in the butt to kill him. And that's kind of crazy, guys. But let's go ahead and keep hitting him. Keep hitting him. Oh, he's kicking us back, guys. He's kicking us back. And he's smart enough not to fly into the lava and kill his own self. So that's what actually makes it difficult to actually kill them, guys. But let's go ahead and spawn all four of them, guys, and see if the Iron Golems are going to do anything about it. And it looks like they're not going to do anything about it, guys. They see me on fire, and they don't want no part of them, guys. Obviously, those Iron Golems also seen the brothers and whatnot go out to the King Kong. So they're just not even going to mess around with it, guys. But let's go ahead and see how much I resemble these other King Kongs. And wow, guys, I really resemble these other King Kongs. Like, I could be a baby King Kong or something, guys. But let me know what you guys thought about this mod down in the comment section below. I thought it was absolutely amazing, but let me know what you guys thought. And as always, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Till next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.